So watch this goofy dolphin go by, and then look at the boss percentage. You know dang well that if I didn't screw up that timing, Hades totally would have won. So I'm just gonna give him the point anyways.